What's going on YouTube? Today we are going to be playing an NBA quiz. And you guys know me, I love doing stuff like NBA anything. But yeah guys, hopefully you guys enjoy this because yeah, it's about to be lit up in here. So yeah, come on. Who's the... That was so easy. That was simple. Dick of the Mets, that's baseball. Oh, Tim Duncan. Who has the tallest active? What the? Okay, I got this. Play a quiz. Wait, when did Yao Ming play? What? Who was he then? What? Who is he? Is it Yao Ming? You better not be Yao Ming. Bill Russell, Knicks, Tim Duncan, Boban Marjanovic. Then it's Sam Bular or something. Whoever that guy's name is. Adam Silver, Stephen Curry, Bill Russell, Knicks, Tim Duncan. Boban Marjanovic. Symbol. Oh, who's that guy? Isn't Symbolar Indian? He has the most Indian name. Fucking racist. Steph Curry. Bill Russell. Knicks. Tim Duncan. Boban Marjanovic. Symbolar. Is it? How many different NBA franchises have won a championship since 1990? 13. Adam Silver. Stephen Curry. Bill Russell. Knicks. Tim Duncan. Shambhala. Can't be 22. What's that ad playing in the background? Okay. 12. It can't be 22. If it's 22, I'm like. Adam Silver, Stephen Curry, Bill Russell, Knicks,
Tim Duncan, Boban Marjanovic.
Okay. What the? Hold up, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back with this question. Is it 10? Ah, it was 10. what? Oh gosh, I'm ending this video right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, go check out my last video I did, my last two, which was on desktop, my last three actually. And hopefully you guys enjoyed, and peace guys, I'll see you next time. Hey, what's good YouTube? Now, today I did try to do my first NBA quiz in my channel, and let's just say, it wasn't really that good. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and peace guys. See you next time.